Hello, I'm Mr. Arniger, a retired lecturer in metallurgy, preaching Christianity and Sikhism. Sikhism is continuation of Christianity. Nanak was the second coming of Jesus. And you can see how the churches are corrupt from this video. Jesus said, "Onefold Church of God, one shepherd, Christ Jesus." That means Church of God is to be headed by one shepherd, Christ Jesus, which is Mammon free. But Church of England has two shepherds, Queen, the head of Mammon, and she defends the faith, defender of faith, and Christ Jesus. They put him also in to deceive people. Most people are there stupid, you know. You will see, they don't understand. They go to church, they are devotees, they are sincere, but no twice born, once born. They are not compatible. Now, Queen is the head of Mammon. She will defend her faith in Mammon. And in Mammon, you kill people to rule over them, to collect more money. And that's what the soldiers who died in World War I, World War II, the priest of Queen, Church of England priest, they say they glorified God. What type of God was that who was glorified by killing people? They are not compatible, and that is why Church of England is the Church of Satan, whose soldiers and viceroys glorified God by ruling over other countries, you know, and killing people. And when they died, they said they glorified God. Salvation Army people are nearest to the Church of God, whose soldiers died serving king and country and not God. So who is sensible? And no wonder, you know, that when there was Christmas dinner, the Church of England people will come out and say, "Those who belong to Church of England, follow me." And they will take them and feed them nice dinner. And those will be well tied up, you know, and bow and tie and all that. They will go there. Then other people, Methodists come, this and that come. Methodists, same, you know, dog collar priest serving their hireling. Then at the end, my brother, William Booth, will say, "Come on, those who are of none, you know, come and join me." He will join me, not follow me. And those people who are poor, they joined him, and then they enjoyed a good meal, hearty meal. So who is the nearest to the Church of God? Salvation Army people. They don't have a priest, dog collar priest. They being called an army, they have major and all that ranks, you know, but not priest. And they should not take money from the church, but they do, I think. If they do, then they have spoiled the show. In the Church of God, royal priests ponder over his word, and they organize conferences. Now the Church of God, in Punjabi, we have called Gurdwara. Gur mean formula, which is logical reasoning. Dwara mean a place where you ponder over his word. But these in Gurdwara, they just go there, they play music, have social gathering, eat meal, and come home, learn next to nothing. So they also fall short of the glory of our Father. So that's why Gnostics, they are solitary, living Christ of living God. And we preach gospel as much as we can. So no hireling are employed as priests. The replacement of the sacked husbandmen of the wine press, the Jerusalem temple, Matthew 12, verse 43 to 45, is being fulfilled in these hypocrite, hireling, dog-collar priests. They are worse than the rabbis. And that's why they were killing people, you know, and they are fighting among themselves, Catholic and Protestant and all that, you know, blind men defining an elephant and killing each other. No light. Hirelings, you know, I went to one of the big question debate on Oxford television show. And among us was the retired vicar, David Patterson. And the Nicky Campbell, the presenter, addressed him. He was the main speaker from our side. Nicky asked him, Vicar David Patterson. He said, oh, don't call me Vicar. I'm retired. I'm no more Vicar. He retorted. So much that he had to stop the program and start again. Then he addressed him, Reverend. So what is the difference between Reverend and Vicar? He's still the same he was. So that, I was laughing, you know, this man had been all the whole life working for Mammon. And today they are picking him up as if he's a man of God. So that is the blindness they have, you know. So if somebody, enlightened one, go among them, they hate him. They tell him, where is this man coming? Na janna janna thar ja. Hireling retired a policeman. They are hirelings to retire like a policeman in his uniform. While the royal priests have no robes or dog collars. And they give to church and not to steal from the church as their wages for being hirelings. What Jesus, John the Baptist, or the apostles were the hirelings. Also, royal priests preach gospel from their hearts and not teach the letters from the dead scriptures like Bible, the scripts, which is forbidden by Jesus. Jesus said to his laborers, don't take two shoes, tunic, or scrip, Bible, in your hand. In the Antichrist churches, they have an icon of Jesus with Bible in his hand, Paul's with the Bible in his hand. So no wonder they are Antichrist churches, dead in spirit. That's why the second coming of Jesus took place in India, Punjab, in 1469, and he preached gospel, which Jesus preached, but to a higher level, because the sons of Satan were greater of strength. Our Father God, bless you.